go to an address, you know, plugged in here, now into the nav. So in about 3.5 miles, I'm going to make a turn. Now I expect that it's going to tell me to do something. Here's what's on the instrument cluster. So I'm going to stay focused on this because I think this is more interesting. It's a little bit less video of out there. So I'm just going to shut up and let this thing go here. To the turn.
In 2 miles, keep to the left and follow I-95 towards Waltham.
Okay. Interesting to see if it puts up any special instructions on the screen as I get closer. There have been situations where it'll, you know, especially if you're in a confusing turn, you know, if you're like, well, am I supposed to be in the left lane or the right lane, it does put up some special instructions on the screen here.
In 1/2 mile, keep to the left and follow I-95 towards Waltham.
Sweet.
Now keep to the left and follow I-95 towards Waltham. Please follow the road for 27 miles.
And that is GPS.